in this video, we'll show how to change the RAID controller properties on a Dell 12th generation VRTX chassis. To begin the process, launch the VRTX login page. Provide your username and password, and then click Submit. In the left pane, navigate to Storage, Controllers, and then click Setup. To change the properties of the RAID controller, you can change the current value. In Patrol Read mode, the automatic and manual options are available. In Manual Patrol mode action, the Start Patrol Read and Stop Patrol Read options are available. Note that this option is only available if the current value of Patrol Read mode is manual. In Patrol Read unconfigured areas, the Enabled and Disabled options are available. In Check Consistency mode, the Normal and Stop on Error options are available. The current values for the Consistency Check Rate, Rebuild Rate, BGI Rate, and Reconstruct Rate all range from 0 to 100%. In Security Key, the Create Security Key option is available. For more information about creating the Security Key, refer to the Enabling Security Key and Creating Secured Virtual Disks video. Finally, after making any changes to the controller properties, click Apply, and then click OK to finish. For more information, visit dell.com/support.